The Izalith staff. Staff. Oh! This is a moment for fire. Fire cures all! Good enough. Not again! Grab the thing. Grab the Titanite scale and run. Loop around. I hate these little guys. Oh man, if you've ever played a Dark Souls game, you know to be afraid of these creatures. Because they do not give a shit about you. As far as they are aware, you are there for them to kill. And it's never pretty. But now I'm beginning to wonder, like, with all the demons and all the things down here, am I getting close to Izalith? I mean, is Izalith even a place you can get to anymore? I don't know. Try left. Okay, I tried left. Oh. And a fume knight. Okay, get me out. Don't roll near him, roll away and run. Apply the poison. No, 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 no. Sorig, I really do not like you. Sorig, I will not be accepting your friend request on Facebook. Is that even a thing people worry about anymore? Probably the really petty people of the world. Why won't you get poisoned? There we go. Now he's poisoned. Now I just need to run away. Yeah. Get out of here, Sorig. At least I got the Fume Ultra Greatsword. Great. Now let's go pwn some noobs. Oh, wait, it got nerfed. I'm not even sure how it got nerfed. Like, I wasn't, you know, this far into the game when it got nerfed. Again, the big reason why I don't like doing playthroughs, going back to that conversation, is if I didn't do playthroughs, I would, well, for YouTube anyway, I would have already completed this game. Maybe twice by now, you know, new game plus on one character. Had fun, seen different things, but now it's just, it's because I don't have, like, an infinite amount of record space. If I did, I would never worry. It would just be, let's finish the game and edit it later. But no, Dark Souls is not one of those games. Dark Souls is a game that you need to take your time with, or else you get destroyed. Case in point, me. Like, right now. I'll come back for the item. I will come back for the item. He's not gonna let me go up the stairs. It's my only hope to survive him. Use it, use it, use it. You wanna go? Let's go. The thing is, I don't think I'm honestly bad at this game. I just think I'm impatient. Like, that's where most of my deaths come from. I'm impatient, I don't want to wait for anything, I just want to go through and rush and rush, and I can't do that in this game. And it's really frustrating. Almost as frustrating as this Metal Gear Solid 3 ladder, what? Okay, that punched things. How long is it gonna take for me to get up here? I was gonna say not so bad, but now there's another one. And there's a thing there. I'm gonna go for it. Dragon Rider bow. That's neat. That's super neat. Wait, is my sword still on fire? Because if it is, that's awesome. And I should really worry about, like, infusing it. Maybe a refined enchantment. Oh. We're back here again, are we? Oh, okay. Is there any point to even come over here? Wait a minute, these trees aren't... Wait. Am I where the first soul was? Like, the first souls were Gwyn, the Witch of Izalith, and Nito found, along with the Furtive Pygmy? I mean, this would make sense, considering I'm seeing a bunch of demons. This place is called the Smoldering Lake. Smolders mean fire. The demons were born from the Chaos Flame. Huh. I think this is Izalith, because these could be, like, the Great Ashen Trees or something. It's possible. I mean, I'm not a certified lore master. We have to wait for Vati Vidya to talk about that. But since I am not Vati, you know, you're gonna have to deal with, dumb shit. Dumb shit's opinion. I'm dumb shit. How you doing? I wonder how many people actually think I hate myself because of all the, negative things I say to myself. I don't hate myself. I love myself. I just like self-deprecating humor. Bye! I mean, I wasn't expecting to actually do that. You know, I'm not gonna complain. If this is Izalith, though, like, I have even more questions. Like, how... No, actually, I really don't have any well-thought questions. I have a few questionable ones. Oh, well, okay. What are they looking at? Okay. Get your shield out of here. Now, you're probably gonna respawn. I'll give it a second. Because I really don't want to have to fight multiple of you at once. Another second? Alright, I'm watching you. As my voice broke there. Well, in saying that, this guy didn't have, like, the eyes, so I don't think he is going to- Oh, god damn it. I have no health recovery items. You know what? There is no bitching out, there's going in and doing it. Besides, who said I have to fight them? I can just run. I am a brave soul. Here is a giant. What? It's just giants. Shortcut ahead. I mean, it's better than nothing, but I really want to shut this thing off. Ah, it'll happen to you too, but try life. Oh, that's not menacing at all. It's still trying to aim for me. Alright, I guess I'll just... push the lever. Let's just turn this thing off for good. Never look back on this. Smile and be like, Hey, do you remember that time that giant crossbow damn near destroyed everything we had ever worked for in our lives? Yeah, no, me either. I'm going to die here, aren't I? Run! Yeah, that's right. Try and get me. Come at me, foul creatures. I await thee across the gap. I don't know what I just said. All right, well, in this case... I'm positive something is going to attack me down here. I don't know what it is, but I'm positive of it. Oh no, I know what this is. This is the big stupid skeleton. I know how to fight this guy. I'll probably die doing it, but I know how to fight him. I'm gonna recarve this my sword now that I'm in here. Give me your gold rings! Oh, he's giving up poison. I think we have a new record, boys. A new record on how fast I suck at games. Alright, well, O'Neal, let's do it. Okay, he's pulling me closer. He's poisoning. You're poisoning, aren't you? What is that? Oh, great, skeletons! He kills his own boys, though, that's okay. Give me your rings! Now comes the poison, yep. Just keep running. I can deal with them. Jesus! That was painful. He's got a sword now?! Get out of here, you skeleton shits! I'm not fighting you, I'm fighting your father! Wolnir, I understand that you didn't want me to talk to you or your sons ever again, but... Dude, I'm killing your sons as well. I'm killing all of you. Poison? Poison! I'm probably going to die here. Keep drinking. You're almost mine. Where are your rings? It's worth just doing it. Yep, got him. Oh, fuck you, Onir. You're awful. I mean, you look awesome. You genuinely look amazing. But I don't like fighting you. Open the door. Let me through. And get me out of here. This place is awful. I keep saying that this place is awful. Because I do believe this place is pretty awful. But that's just like my opinion, man. So if you like this place, please do me a favor and don't tell me how much you like it because I don't. It bothers me. All right, fine work, thank you. I'm probably gonna lose all these souls in a minute. Gorgeous view ahead. Yeah, that I can tell you already, that's very pretty. Yeah, that's pretty good, all right. There's a very pretty view. Losing sanity, but don't give up. You know, I can identify with that message, I'll tell you that. Now here comes a whole bunch of new enemies that I haven't seen yet. Tough enemy ahead. When isn't there a tough enemy ahead? Like, can we just be honest real quick? When isn't there a tough enemy ahead? Monster ahead. Ambush ahead. Yeah. What monster? What are you doing here? Get back in Bloodborne. Alligator thing, get back in Bloodborne. Jesus. And they called you hard. Now I'm being invaded. You know what? In that case, all bets are off. It's probably an AI. But if it's a player, well then, I'll find out. It's a person. Figures. All right, let's fight. Oh, you have the rings. He's got the twin swords. Oh, and you're gonna Estus. Alright, then I guess you won't mind if I ash it. This is Dark Souls PvP, if you've never experienced it. It's wonky. Ah, he got me. Douchebag, the bonfire was right there. But yeah, no, they called that alligator creature hard. Not really. The player's more difficult than the monster, because the player's more whatever the word is. Erratic. Erection. Etiquette. I'm just gonna keep saying words that begin with E. But he doesn't respawn. Alright, so that's fine. So that's another on the list of PvP player deaths. That's fine. I actually like player PvP in this game. It feels fantastic playing against people in PvP in this game. It's just so neat. But before I go any further, let's go check and see what the soul turns into. Alright, you give off the Black Serpent, Wonir's Holy Sword. That sound- wait. Is the Black Serpent a pyromancy? An undulating black flame that runs across the ground. You know, I'll keep that one. That one sounds like it could be interesting.